figure out how to do it without going inside.
A few runners have linked their beat to the grid node. It's said to provide a lot of useful information.
Did you ever do it, Noah?
I did. But they've been upgraded many times since, and I lost the link.
That's weird. I'm getting signs of a grid intrusion, but I can't see by who. They're good. It's concentrated to anchor and the area around the Bubble Mall. Well, now they're disabling automatic emergency systems.
Is it on the staff?
It's coming from somewhere within the city.
I guess we'll find out in time.
Faith, try to get in through one of the cooling fans and make your way to the CCU at the top.
I'm in.
Remember, the CCU. At the top. And avoid the sensors. Unless you want to meet more Krugersek, of course. Maybe you do. Shut up, Kuma!
Noah, has Icarus connected to a grid node?
Not to my knowledge. You'll have one on him if you make it. And you better make it, or I'll...
Or what? She's quite far from you inside a completely different building.
Plastic, whatever. Just be safe, Faith.
You can't choose the sensor after all. I've silenced the alarm, but if you do it too many times, I won't be able to contain the signal.
the CCU. Connecting.
And done.
That's it?
What did you expect? You can leave now. There's a service elevator nearby.
In the elevator. On my way down.
You make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
You too, Plastic.
Big explosion over here!
Shelter for a while.
I'm done with the decryption.
So, what's on there?
It's the entire blueprint for reflection. Everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded grid link or something.
Okay. Can you call Noah?
Sure.
Plastic. Faith. Good to see you safe. What's the beat?
Plastic decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
I'm happy to end this terrible day on a positive note. With the news that Alexa is killed.
Shut up, Kuma. I'm bored. I fiddled around with the Sky City enclosed environmental protocols for a while, but they shut down the whole system after the blizzard. Hey, I have an idea. You can help me access the metagrid.
The what?
The metagrid. It's part of the grid, but only accessible by corporate families. Consists of information and communication too sensitive to risk propagation on the regular grid.
How do we access it?
I've mapped out geolocational weaknesses in the metagrid encryption. If you could tap into those nexus points, I can assemble them to get full access.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Just go to the locations I've marked for you, and I'll handle the rest. Once you've reached the first point, their safety protocols will race to shut you out. You need to reach all the points before that happens.
Okay, I got it. I think.
Just activated. Go get the others, Faith. Quickly.
Let me know if you're up for a dash.